My name is Mareike Kritzler and my current job title is research scientist here at Siemens. I'm from Germany, so Siemens is basically everywhere you go. I moved to San Francisco, which really reminds me of Europe. I'm riding my bicycle every day. I ride it to work. It's nice that people are really open-minded. It's a really great environment. So that was actually an easier transition than I thought it would be. Well, I don't think here at Berkeley we have the real Siemens experience. It's a huge company. But what I really like about our location here is that we have the university still closed, so we are really close to what's going on currently in research. But also being Siemens, we have a lot of possibilities to talk to other companies on eye level. Often if you go as a researcher, you think, oh yeah, this is a researcher who wants to try something but doesn't know the use cases. But when we talk to other companies, also startups, or bigger companies, we can really have an exchange and see where we can really bring a technology forward to. AR started in marketing and had campaigns for all the big companies out there. And we have to bring here at Siemens AR to a more, I would say, mature level and really use the technology to its fullest potential so that we can really go away from this gimmicky Mickey Mouse doing a cartwheel, but giving really a human, superhuman power. So I always like to compare it with Superman, because with AR we can see things which are actually not there in the environment. It's a really future-facing technology. Technology is still young, so there's a lot of things we can try out. It's a lot of fun to see what technology can actually do for us and with us, and it's exciting every day to try out new things and to learn more about this technology.